The other guy's gone! He's gone!
I don't think it was supposed to do that.
Prepare to jump?
I don't know if that's the best idea.
Jump.
Oh, bit late. Now you're gone.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Liftoff, the only game where you can launch a rocket. That is false. There are many of those. I have no idea what's in store for me, but I just saw a large rocket ship and thought, I bet I can blow that up somehow.
Ah, yes, the VIP Game Pass.
So I can play with VIP chat tags? Because I spend so much time in the Roblox chat. Don't need it. I'm gonna win no matter what. And if you didn't notice, I have a 1K hoodie on now, which is in my Roblox group, which is in the description, so go look at that.
Let's enter the payload warehouse to purchase payload.
Oh, wait, no, I need a rocket ship first before I can put anything on it. I don't get to design it myself. That's cringe. Omar is here already and he's wearing the drip. This is insane. This is absolutely insane. I like that this is a multiplayer game, but all the other people are like way over there. Can I just swim over to them? That might be possible. Can I launch you? Spawn.
Oh, it's great.
Altitude zero studs. Who needs a stud when you've got a stud like me? Saying that and then looking at my Roblox avatar face has really made me reevaluate my life decisions. Get going. Get going, baby boy. Oh, it's amazing. Is it gonna explode?
Yes!
Oh, it just bounces around. That's, like, really lame.
Maybe I need a bigger boy for it to explode.
I didn't fill the fuel tank enough. And I didn't do anything right. Let's delete the history. Let's delete the browser history. Tech tree, give me this boy. Give it to me. Give it to me. Now, we're gonna send you to swim with the space fishies. I did it correctly. I can't see my rocket ship anymore. Oh no, it still came back down. You are vibrating quite nicely there. I see. I need to launch this boy like 4 more times. Yeah, baby. Yeah, keep going. And now it's going back down. What if I just did this? Cool. I wasted all of my money.
Get dunked.
Oh, it didn't kill me. How unfortunate. That was kind of my only goal for this. Oh, I forgot to activate stage 2. That's unfortunate for me. Can I kill myself? No, I can't. That's also unfortunate for me. All right, let's get the Vanguard. This is how actual rockets work. They just go into space and you get money. You better get me some more money. If I'm not getting exponential growth, I don't even know. Oh, wow, that is a perfect missile. It just went straight through the ground. Deploy a radio satellite. Interesting. So now the government's going to be mad at me, but, well, you know, what's new? They always have hated me a lot after I blew up that orphanage. Part of the job. I have an order active. You know, that's too unfortunate for them. If they wanted a radio satellite, they get a low Earth orbit debris field.
Expand my realm into the star.
Oh, crap. Initiate stage 1 separation. That is going to cost me some money. You're welcome, government. I did it just for you. You know, I'm starting to think that this is just going to be me launching the same 3 rockets for the entire video. So I was just informed by the government that they are, in fact, the bosses of me, and that I cannot, in fact, send nuclear explosives to Spain, despite my willingness and preparation to do so. So I'm doing so in 3-2-1 blast-off simulator, because you know what? Screw you, government. So let's get into it. Hi, do you want to see how to play?
Not right now. I'm going in blind.
Oh boy, it's an actual simulator game. That is so great. I can't wait to see how tedious this is. Nothing's going on. Okay, fair enough. See, there's one issue, and that's that this is like incredibly tedious and not at all fun. Where is my base? Oh, I claimed it. Perfect. Launch. This is gonna be so anticlimactic. Can I stand on it?
Let's go!
Are you kidding me? Bruh, why did I go so short? This is so bad. It's so unsatisfying. Wait, Super actually plays this game. Theirs goes up. It goes up into the sky.
Let's go. Yeah, baby. Interesting. Any chance I can do this obby and get some cash?
I'm quite possibly the best obbyist the world has ever seen. I've beaten the really difficult Cloud Island obby. Now we're cooking with gas. Not really cooking, but we're gassing. Why is Roughcut here?
Let's go!
The ballistic missile to Spain is on its way, and I'm coming with it. I don't know how to feel about this. We're just going. This guy has played this game way too much. I was so happy about my rocket going so slow. Jump to the B planet. That was my plan! They did not think out the making of this maze at all. Hello, B. I'm going to steal your treasure. Hey, it's the middle of the video. Are you subscribed to me? If not, that sounds like a tactical error that you should correct right now. If you are, I have nothing to tell you. This is your own fault.
Coward.
It's a 4-digit code. You're weak. You're what's wrong with America, even though you're a Canadian.
I went to go take out a pizza box to the green.
I hate you. I hate you. Everything is wrong with you. Everything is wrong. There's now children trying to do a 4-digit code and they can't figure it out. Can I just wall glitch through? I'm going down to the sun. I almost missed it. I forgot I have a double jump. What's the point of an obby if you can double jump?
There How do I get down?
You jump off.
Oh.
Oh, that's you. Now it'll come down.
Are you trying to press my buttons?
No, I am trying to press your buttons. Is it working?
Work. No.
Screw you. Look, I've got a better scoop than you, which means that I'm better than you. Roughcut, I'm gonna go up. Yeah, baby, yeah.
Yeah.
Off to Spain. We're gonna blow up Spain. Let's get rid of Spain. Hey, cool epic feature, Roughcut. If you go onto that little cloudy land, if you do this, if you do that, you get absolutely nothing. You have to jump up there and go touch that treasure chest. It'll give you treasure. Don't mess up.
Now time to purchase the next scoop.
The scooper.
The scoop.
Oh boy. Hey, honey, the new scoop's out. Come on.
Pain.
Brain empty, only sadness remains. Wait, look how high I'm gonna go. Look how high I'm gonna go. Look at me go. Watch this.
Yeah. I thought you were actually gonna go up.
No, I just needed like 17 more dollars to purchase the rocket ship. Yeah. Look at me, I've got a rocket ship now. I've got a slightly better rocket ship. you filled in on the scoop. The talk of the town. I hate myself.
Sometimes I pick up some old newspapers and I get the old scoops.
Oh, you're like, oh, dang. That guy Abraham Lincoln died. Shame, I kind of liked him.
Man was like an Italian chef. He passed away.
Are we going to just ignore the fact that some dude just had a jetpack that took him higher than my rocket and will ever take me?
It's like this ball of water that I can drink out of. It's great.
Oh, you mean the one in my throat? What? Yo, what if I get a scoop that's so good that I can just slurp up this entire area and just cuck everyone else of fuel? That'd be fun. Mind you- Oh no!
Oh no!
Roughcut, you needed to be on one of the wings! So watch me nay-nay away.
It's gonna be really funny if
you- I freaking hate you!
You didn't make it as far.
This rocket went higher on the same fuel! No bueno! Why did it send me to the freaking moon? Is that you next to me? Screw you!
Yeah, that's me.
Screw you! Yeah, gang war! Gang war, gang war, gang war. My flaming dart will go into the sky forever to be remembered by the community as one of the normal basic things that you can get in this game.
This is 100% a really good game that will not be bad and it will not be mediocre. Go through the abandoned space mine. Survive a car ride through space. Updated space. What did they change? I cannot wait to perish in space. See, you don't get it. They're gonna be looking for surviving guys. That's why I shot myself in the head immediately after the rocket ship crashed. Can we talk about the fact that there are no cards?
Yeah. Spooning in Roblox.
I don't feel like we're really in that much of a threat right now.
We're going inside that planet.
This is how you visit planets. What are you talking about? Oh, that's Neon Cat. Oh! Whoa!
The other guy's gone! He's gone!
I don't think it was supposed to do that.
Prepare to jump?
I don't know if that's the best idea.
Jump.
Bit late. Now you're gone. I like that there are just engines everywhere. Wait, look. I'm gonna parachute from the stairs. Boom! Fortnite.
We call this jamming with Roughcut. I like that the snowmen are just a planet. There's just a planet of snowmen. I'm still stuck in the thing!
Oh, I dropped out. I'm dropping. Wait, there's hoverboards? Oh! Look at me! This dude's just walking. He just walked to the end of the freaking railway and just died.
What is this? Oh! One more time. Except I'm Roughcut now. I'm already off. I got knocked off.
You know what? I'm gonna call this a fitting end to this crappy video. If you enjoyed this, like and subscribe. If you did not, tell me why. If you want to see this game, other games, anything else, tell me that in the comments, and I'll see you guys later. Let me know what you thought about the new editing style. Join the Roblox troop and whatever else. And have a wonderful evening.